I should have told you to follow me. Then maybe you would have stayed at the church. Just keep an eye out for security cameras and alarms.
Thanks for the tip, but this isn't even my first break-in today.
Yeah, this looks like the right place. Now let's see what these artifacts can tell me about the witch trials.
It will always belong to you.
For shame, Bridget. This shroud of your conversation with the spirit world will surely condemn you as a witch.
Kid, I need you to lift up this painting.
It's called The Hanged Witch. It's creepy. Oh.
It's the killer symbol. Targeting mediums because he thinks they're witches? That's insane. Who do I know that's interested in mediums? Baxter. is Baxter involved in this? He dropped the case when he was demoted.
All right, found the killer's symbol. We got a suspect to look into. We're almost there.
And not one step closer to finding my mom.
Like I said, the world doesn't need another whiner.
You know what? Screw you. You don't understand.
Don't understand? My wife was murdered 3 years ago. She got to float up into the white light, and I got stuck here in this place with some bitchy teen.
Ugh.
Your mom's been missing what? 2, 3 days? Huh? And I guarantee you, we'll find her. If I fail, if we fail, I'll never get to see Julia again. Ever.
We won't fail.
I don't need a cheerleader.
Look, I'm sorry. I didn't know about your wife.
Yeah. Look, we need to act on the information we found. You head off to the church.
The church? Where are you going?
Baxter's our prime suspect. I need to get over to his apartment and see if I can dig up any skeletons. Probably not a good idea for a fugitive to visit a cop.
Fine, I'll meet you later.
I just got a text. Did you hear something else happen just now? Something bad.
So it wasn't just witchcraft that was doing it.
That guy just said something horrible just happened. Said that.
Why the hurry, boys? Where are you headed?